in 1974, Ted Bundy began to kidnap and rape young, innocent female college students. He would often lure innocent victims into his car through frustration and clever techniques. Following his capture in 1975, he began to escape from jail not once, but twice. On the second occasion, he went on to kill three more victims. During his time on death row, he admitted to murdering at least 30 women.